It spooned up. He had to get round. The other batsman threw a hand at it, and that's as good as we've seen all season. What a catch that is by Short. Six down, and the strikers are in front of this affair.
Well, he missed with the bat today, but he still rules this competition. He's putting on a captaincy masterclass, and that is just sheer athleticism.